gotta watch out, folks.
What's up is we nothing but errand boys for Frosters, dawg. When we gonna get shit going?
Oh, he don't want to be a gangster. He want to be a gangster. He want to go to JIT, or he don't want to go to JIT. Nigga, make up your mind.
I just want to get somewhere, dawg. That's all. Somewhere, not nowhere, like now. Man, I'll see you later, homie.
Tanisha Jackson, I guess I'm busy, so you know what to do.
Hello, friend. I cannot pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes?
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Those gang members get a trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened.
Man, I'm sorry,
don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs have reignited, or if this was simply a deal or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war zone in recent months, with rival traffickers including Mexican gang Barrios Los Aztecas and El Salvadorian gang the Marabunta Grande clashing over supply routes.
The launch of Life Invader's top secret but heavily marketed new hardware is just days away now, and the hype is at a fever pitch as social networking fanatics prove once again that there are no limits to what people are prepared to sacrifice in exchange for the illusion of relevance and popularity. Life Invader CEO Jay Norris will unveil the product himself on live television.
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of starlet Leonora Johnson has remained unsolved and captivated conspiracy theorists. Now, they're...
His son was a moron, and his
his father was delusional.
Idiotic news. Nothing in his dream was Santos after plastic surgery and therapy. He's crying foul.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
least you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Trying to knife attack... You're a waste of semen, bitch!
You just shot him in the face!
You fetch him!
Ooh, slaughter time!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the world. Who the fuck are you?
Tried to knife attack me.
You're taking it in the
camp. Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! Dad, there's a dude! Dad, help! Dad! He tried to knife attack me. Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! Tried to knife attack me? Dad, you fucking idiot!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Okay, Amanda. Now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this.
Yeah. Me too.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. We just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Whoa. Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian. We'll work this out.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
Wow.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man. Fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Ram it already. Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this! Are you brain dead?
You think you could take me for a ride? Fraudster punk! I'm within the lines of the...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Don't
life is crazy busy, believe me.
I know.
You're kidding!
Content searchable is the future.
This is the future.
Privacy rights advocates were booed by liberal activists who feel everything should be online, free, and searchable.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
I don't like that.
I need to borrow your car, lady.
ready for a makeover. I'm gonna make you gorgeous. Let's do this. Making people totes amaze.
You define everything that's wrong with this place.
Contract to start marketing watches and golf clubs, like a real rock star.
What a great night. Don't end up in the fetal position in a strange place this time, okay?
Come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look. I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it?
Nice drive.
No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Hey, steady, man. Hey, you know...
That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the father of the traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
Hold tight, pal.
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
You gotta take grip?
No.
You want me?
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me close, man.
Hold on.
Fuck this.
Come on, kid.
Come on, kid. Oh, fuck!
Ah, shit! Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Get shit!
Throw him overboard!
Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine!
Stop it! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! You're screwing with the wrong retiree! Get your fucking hands off of him!
You're on the wrong boat, boy! Ah, you're on the wrong boat!
Jesus! Okay, now go find Jimmy! Yay!
Again? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy! Ah! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Ah! I'm too close! Fuck!
What the fuck are you even doing here?
Pull up on the fucking truck in the car! Hey, this little dude's gonna fall on that!
Thank you!
The fuck is wrong, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Shit! 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 Fuck, kid!
Hey! Get me off the damn thing! Hey, get right up the back of that thing!
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Right behind you, homie! Go!
All fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing!
Doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together. Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. The driver's there. We can get the ride fit.
My boat.
It's just a thing!
My boat!
Please stop doing that! Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died! And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault! I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I can't handle this.
Hey, you hit me!
it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. Did it clear my head, you know? Let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man. Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after it.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. All right. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
There you go.
All recondition. Fixed. Sweet. Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat. Toy boy's going flock to my mama in this ride. My mama's car had almost as much work as mama. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. Mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Oh shit, that's where it's at. Oh yeah, paint job. What up? I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. We don't want no one knowing what's going on inside. Unless, like, the roof is up. Give the lady some shoes, B. Power equals pussy. Or maybe like penis in my mom's case. Get the rims all up in this motherfucker. Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
I'ma take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
Are you my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my phone.
Shit!
But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together,
you know? Are you fucking crazy?
Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah.
Shit!
Well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Huh. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with you.
What the fuck?
Nah, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired. You got fired, dude.
Right.
Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there.
What's wrong with you?
Resumes out there, but no one's hiring them.
No, I didn't get it. Oh, fuck me!
Spice things up. Stop by Fleece Bank and learn more about our major services. They weren't possible until the lobby for deregulation. Fleece, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Men, face it. The male menopause. You're going to lose your virility.
Hey, my whip!
How about now? Taken to listen to this commercial, you're less virile than you were at the start. You've just wasted a whole lot of sperm. The decline has begun. It is time to fight back. As you start to go gray, get saggy, you're being upstaged by young bucks who will seduce your women and take your fortune. They need to know. Fighting for meaning the only way he knows how. By
Drop it!
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Man, you suck. Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
That's dumb luck right there.
the Santos Freeway.
Are the Chinese coming after our illegal drugs now, too?
Epsilonism still growing and still popular with in-crowd.
The Transit Authority
announces... What's wrong with you, boy? Waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you a good pain.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
To the tune of $16 billion. Rails will run on many popular streets, shutting them down.
Yes.
You heard me go?
Yes.
Well, I'll take your word for it.
Several times.
This is life! This is...
Current gridlocked conditions.
Capital Voro, the incomprehensible 60s classic that...
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you. Whoa! You know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Don't even tell me you just hooked up the wrong car. That's whack.
Man, look the fuck out.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. You tripping, that ain't our car. Aye, baby, back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up? JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. It was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? No way!
Your hands right there.
there where we can see them, man. We don't.
Are you kidding me? Hang on a second. Those cannot be real.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Watching Franklin.
Know where you at?
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts. Come on, Franklin, are you in or out?
Thank you.
Please, help me.
Drop it! That's a weak play, fool! No!
Balance out my karma, but there you go.
Oh my god, man, you're awesome.
You know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy.
We are women. We are women. Hear our ring. We are women. Hear our shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie. You worse than Chop. Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving. Get in the van. Good dog.
What's up, y'all?
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Straight up menace. Damn.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die over something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, dude. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. You're talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand. 2 days' time. No killing. Nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Chopper, free spirit. He bark all he like.
Top need a seatbelt.
What the fuck?
Hey, I know you dry that ammo. So why are we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it, in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
Man, we gonna take one time to this thing?
Hey, mama! Watch where you go!
What's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs over here.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Nigga.
Fuck y'all, get bitch. That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Go back to chamber.
We ain't here to pop the dude.
This is my van.
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
Ha! Oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
For a minute. You worse than Chop.
Get on him!
We in a van, nigga. This motherfucker slow as hell.
Back up!
Don't clap that fool!
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass bodies. Kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him! Man, that's some serious thrust per second, Chop. You're giving it some, huh? Come on, Chop.
Get off there, man. We got shit to do.
Oh, respect for your enthusiasm, homie.
Damn, homie. Come on, man. He ain't gonna be able to walk. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit.
Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. Sniff out.
Hey, Chop. That smell like a baller? Got a whiff of him, Chop? Give it up!
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him!
Bite his ass, Chop!
Get his ass!
Get up!
Look!
Fuck up, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit! I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, what the fuck?
Watch
get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
Man, you hit me! We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
What a fucking joke.
We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. If we don't let this fool out, the cops is all over. Man, sorry about that. Fuck, you see that? They own us.
They wouldn't be on us if you had a stop. Homie, you tripping. Try snitching ass punk.
I ain't a cover to this shit.
Get us out of this, genius.
Everyone wants to be a victim these days. Talk about how offended they are. Guess what? I'm an equal opportunity offender.
We are scientists in our lab. Looking through the microscope. The little glass sides ain't never lie. How can this world I grow? I've never seen a man doing like him before. Some people's got a money of its own.
We gotta let him go. We gonna feel the heat, man, for real.
Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit because we've been easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
The OGs don't hear about this.
This is some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Hey.
man. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
$50 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
tennis coat?
Oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is dude, homie? Man, you been kind of reckless, homie. Who is dude, homie? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Hey, you hit me! Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? It's this track here.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh. Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, Bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, Bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! You sorry now if you wasn't already! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Do it, man. Fucking do it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah! Fuck, come on.
Fuck, man, fuck.
Oh, we did it. Fuck his ass.
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Oh, shit!
Mr. DeSanta! What the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a floor! You! Yes, this one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light! Green light! Fuck Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh, Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. Man, you better hold.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit!
Chill out. That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Dead man. Dead man.
Dead man.
But you did just pull her life apart, homie.
No,
hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
How you doing, Frank?
think you slipping, man.
All right, we made it. Man, I need to think about this. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Do you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
No, look out! I'm gonna
stop! Bummer!
Oh, no, no, no!
Look, fuck on your ass!
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.